Atomic desktops have a magic power, which allows you to rebase to another Atomic desktop without needing to reinstall from scratch. Rebasing replaces your core system files with that of another Atomic desktop, while keeping your home folder and other config intact. In this video, we'll be switching from Fedora Kinoite to Bazzite. Now over here, I have a fresh install of Fedora Kinoite. The first thing we're going to do is install another browser. Else, when we switch over to Bazzite, we're not going to have a browser, as Firefox is part of the base image in Kinoite, but in Bazzite, it's used as a Flatpak. So if you switch over, you'll be left without a browser. So what we're going to do is we're going to take the first option in the Discover app, select web browsers, and we're going to install Falcon. Now that we have another browser, let's open the terminal and we're going to pin our current image. This will stop this image from ever being removed in future updates, and we can switch to it whenever we wish. Let's open console and we're going to type the following command: sudo ostree admin pin 0. Now we're going to fill in our password. Note that it doesn't show anything while you type, and press enter. Now it's pinned. If we run the command rpm ostree status, you can see which one is current by the little dot here, is pinned. Now what we're going to do is rebase to Bazzite. Okay, we're going to open the new browser we just downloaded. And let's go to the Bazzite site, bazzite.gg. Now that we're on Bazzite, we're going to click on the download button and we're going to select the hardware that we use. So I'm using a virtual machine in this case. I'm going to go with KDE since we're going to be rebasing from Kinoite. If we were rebasing from Silverblue, then I'd select GNOME. So I'm going to select Kinoite and I'm going to go with the NVIDIA. Okay, we're going to copy this command for rebasing to Bazzite. So I'm just going to copy this, put it into our console, paste this command and press enter. You can see that this update just says how much data it's going to download, but you can't see how far the download is. This is expected behavior. And since this is quite a large update, it will take quite some time. I'm going to speed up the video for this part and skip ahead. There we go. It's done. It's time to reboot the system. While we reboot, we hold the shift key and this will bring up the boot menu. Over here, you can see that we can choose between booting between Bazzite and Kinoite. Note that the little number at the end, so you can see ostree 0 and ostree 1. Ostree 0 is the latest image, whereas ostree 1 is your previous image. And as you have more images, you'll have more of those showing. We're going to boot Bazzite. Now that the setup is complete, let's get back to that terminal command that we need to get all of our Flatpaks. Okay, I'm just going to select the same options that I selected before, and I need this last command. So we're just going to paste that in the terminal. After putting in the command, we're just going to select 2 because we want the flathubs, and we're going to download those quickly. Great, it looks like all the flatpaks have finished installing. So now we should see a bunch of things like BoxBuddy and Firefox, etc. installed, all of those other things that are installed via Flatpak, and we're done. In conclusion, rebasing lets you experiment with different Atomic distros while keeping your old system intact. Thank you for watching. Please like and share if you found this video helpful. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments. Thank you.